And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.